Throwing a fake. She's only thinking upper body. Okay, get behind.
Get around that leg.
Break your hips down first. Tight waist ankle, there you go. Sink your shoulder, get your chest lower. Tight waist ankle first. Tight waist ankle first, get her hips down. 10 seconds, stay good. Good position. A half, keep the wrist, half. Go, go, go. Jump over.
Bar, they give us the half, and then they half us, or we go to finish the half, and they finish the bar. It's the same move. All girls are good. It's like the hot girl move. They're not giving us 100%. If we're not on that, we're not on the trend.
Back pressure.
Build your base again.
Back to the other side.
Up, 2 feet. Quickly. Hey, if she gets that bar, you gotta stand up right away. That's it. Now you know she's gonna drop to the legs. So when you come up, sprawl and face. Push back, push back. Come up. Kick, kick forward.
Cross face! Get your foot free!
Nice!
Let it go! Hit the wrist, suck it in! Pull that wrist under her!
Run it!
Pull that under! Short time, run it now. Big steps, go. Just go.
The girl's gonna take a terrible shot. Just watch.
That leg's right there for your high seed. Post on the elbow.
There you go, run!
Suck that up. Drive over it. Roll it. Go. Sink your chest. Get lower.
Get off to the side. Get off to her side and run that. Don't hit it from behind.
Don't get to the right to run your half.
As you're putting the half in, you should already be off to the side.
Get to the right.
Run it. Straighten that arm. Run it. Oh, you gotta stay on the wrist.
Get another takedown. She's tired. Snap the head.
Take your shot when you're ready.
Push, pull, push, pull.
We need to get on a leg.
She's standing up after your snap.
30 seconds, 30. Finish it.
Go behind. Get your two first. Just
get your
two
first.
Just go behind. Get your two. Okay. Now go to work.
10 seconds.
8 seconds. Go, go, go.
You got time for one. Get it.
Drive those hips.